I've always been the kind of girl that hid my face, so afraid to tell the world what I've got to say. But I have.